victory. The men of the 7th Cavalry went riding on. And from the rear a voice was heard. A brave young man with a trembling word ran loud and clear.
What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Hey, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I had a dream last night about the coming fight. Somebody yelled attack, and there I stood with the arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't wanna go. Bushes out there, they moving. There's the engine behind every one. Hey, Mr. Custer, you mind if I be excused the rest of the afternoon?
Hey, Charlie, duck your head.
Oh, you're a little bit late on that one, Charlie. Whew, I bet that smarts.
They were sure of victory, the men of the 7th Cavalry, as they rode on. But again from the rear a voice was heard. That same great voice with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here?
Please, Mr. Custer,
I don't wanna go.
Listen, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I don't want to go. No. I wonder what the engine word for friend is. See, friend. Kemosabe, that's it. Kemosabe. Hey out there, Kemosabe. No, that isn't it. Look at him out there. Running around like a bunch of wild engines. Oh, this ain't no time for joking.